ready for the gym? Talk to me. Talk to me.
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
I weigh 170 today, and I weigh 221.
And I weighed 148.
Never feared for anything. Never shame, but never free. I like to heal the broken arm with all that it could. Live a life so endlessly. Soar beyond what others see. I try to heal your broken arm with all that I could. Will you stay? Will you stay away forever? How do I live without the ones I love? Time still turns the pages off the book, it's burned. Place and time always on my mind. I have so much to say, but you're so far away. Let's of what our future's mode.
Going to get some grub at the Coney Island. Yummy. Lane's favorite place to go for a hot dog. Well, actually a chili dog. He eats it like in two bites.
It's kind of a tradition for us. If he gets through a workout halfway decent, I'll treat him to it because
we gotta eat. Say yum. Thank you.
I promise you that Kathy and I have taught him how to eat, but no matter how many times we teach him, he goes back to caveman stuff.
Yeah.
It brings a lot of attention to us when we're in public places. We just kind of learn to overlook it. Or we could never leave the house. So you get numb to it, you just learn to get with it.
Hot dog. I mean, he has to get approval after approval.
Sometimes eating can take 3 hours. People will try to make plans with him. They think I'm unsocial. What they don't understand is when there's lame involved. Nothing's routine. Everything takes longer.
My son, Lane, was born perfectly normal. I have a video. Kathy corrected me. Typical. Sorry. He was born perfectly typical. And I have a video when he was 2 years of age. I was pushing him on the swing, and he was telling me, "Daddy, push me higher. Push me faster." Wasn't you, Lane? Wasn't you, buddy?
Yes, sir.
Well, my mom and my wife took him to get his vaccines around age 2. And the day he came back, he literally, his eyes were dead. He wouldn't look at me. In fact, he just stared straight ahead. The only thing he would do would line his toys up beside each other in a line. He never spoke after that for at least a year. We lost our child.
Now you're gonna close your eyes. Close your eyes. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for all the gifts you've given our family. Thank you for all the sweet blessings. Lord, please protect Lane, protect our family, and please continue to bless our family. I know you can heal my son, and I give him to you, Lord.
Lord, just please protect him in his daily activities. And thank you, Lord, for blessing us with him. In your name I pray, Jesus Christ, amen.
Amen.
I love you.
Goodbye.